Yo, what is up guys, this is the Pooh-Man. Today we're back with another video, and Merry Christmas to everyone who's watching this video, you know what I'm saying? So today, in honor of Christmas, we are doing the Christmas lineup, alright? These 5 players are from Christmas events from the past year, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, the Christmas event ain't looking kinda good, so we're bringing back the past. So for point guard, we got Tim Hardaway, you know what I'm saying? 2020 holiday season. This card looking kind of nice, you know what I'm saying? Shooting guard, we got Joe Dumars. Looking kind of nice too. Christmas 2020 again. Small forward, we got Larry Bird. Alright, holiday 2020 again. This card is the best player, alright? Look at that three-pointer, bro. Oh my goodness, this man's gonna annihilate every single people, you know what I'm saying? Power forward, we got something different. Brandon Clark, I assume he's from 2019, but I'm not sure. But my man got in the paint ability, so that's kind of nice. And last but not least, we got Montrezl Harrell, you know what I'm saying? He's the Christmas July player, so yeah. So this is our starting five. Tim Hardaway, Joe Dumars, Larry Legend, Bird, Brandon Clark, and Montrezl Harrell. I'm going to play a Metro Showdown to test if this lineup is a W or NL. Let's get right into the gameplay. Okay, so these are our opponent's team. Interesting. Really, really interesting. So, for point guard, they have D'Angelo Russell. Shooting guard, Gilgeous Alexander. Small forward, Ben Simmons, you know what I'm saying? Or power forward, Kristaps Porzingis. And center, Bam Adebayo. So, the starting five, all of them are from the same event, so... Okay, I see you, season 4 player, alright? Mad respect right there. But come on, we got a Christmas spirit backing us up, so we got this. Okay, so let's go. Ooh, look at this handles. Ooh, oh, give it to Montrezl Harrell. Ooh, too easy, too easy. Come on. Santa Claus, come on, back me up, baby. Big boy Santa. Good hustle, come on. Okay, Tim Hardaway. Can Tim Hardaway shoot? He can't. Damn it. What? Open shot and he missed that. Wow. Can't believe, man. In Christmas and this game is still rigging me. Splash, too easy. It's Larry Legend, come on now. 119 mid-range shot. Bruh. He ain't making that. How did he make that? Somehow this guy made that, and my Tim Hardaway missed a wide open shot. This game doesn't even make sense, man. Thank you. Oh my goodness. That's redemption right there. I'll take it. Why is Tim Hardaway so short? Like, what? Come on, Dumars, play some good defense. He ain't making that. Come on now, he ain't making that. Okay, Larry Bird. He's gonna give me the green light. Come on now, it's Larry. 125. That's insane. That's really crazy, man. Like, 125. Holy cow, that's a lot of trees, bro. Oh, 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 you ain't making that, bro. Look at that defense, bruh. Oh, can we do an alley-oop? Hey, Christmas alley-oop. I'll take it. I'll take it. Yo, we are blowing this guy up. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, look at this Ben Simmons. I'm gonna disrespect him. You ain't making that. Uh-oh. 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 In the paint? In the paint? Yo, no, 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 give it back to Jordan Clark. I mean, Brandon Clark. Why did I say Jordan Clark, bro? Oh. Brandon Clark for the slam. Hey, let's go. Oh my goodness, we are winning by 11. This is annihilation, baby. This is sad. I'm destroying him. Oh my goodness! What is that dunk? I'm not complaining. He ain't gonna make that. Yo, this is the best game yet. We're winning by 13, bro. 13. This is crazy. Christmas dub. I will take it, you know what I'm saying? Let's go. So, is this lineup a W or an L? This is not even a question. This is the biggest dub, you know what I'm saying? This lineup is so OP, alright? For some reason, Christmas always amazed me, alright? So, this team has everything. Good offense, good defense. Yeah, this team is really, really good, alright? I'm amazed. So, the MVP for this team, hey, like, there is two MVPs. It's gotta be Tim Hardaway and Larry Bird, because both of them are really good, but I really can't pick which one to choose, so I'm gonna pick both of them, you know what I'm saying? And hey, this may be controversial, but this might be the best team I've ever assembled, ever. Yeah, I'm not even joking. This team is really that good. I'm giving this team a 15 out of 10. Yeah, I'm not even joking. A 15. So, this team is crazy good. So, Christmas spirit is on our side. And tomorrow, I'm dropping a really interesting video. So, I'm going to give you a preview on what I'm doing. So, this is the lineup I'm using, so I'm not gonna tell you what it is yet, so stay tuned for tomorrow. But this is the lineup. So we got Russell Westbrook, Dwayne Wade, LeBron James, Giannis, and Nikola Jokic. I'm not gonna tell you what are we doing, but this is the lineup. Stay tuned for that. And let me tell you, it's really similar to the Marvel one, so I think you know what it is, but yeah, stay tuned for that. Before this video ends, right now, I have 197 subscribers by the time I'm recording this video. So help a brother out, you know what I'm saying? Help me to reach the 200 subscribers milestone. So make sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and remember to hit the notification bell so you won't miss any video that I post in the future. This has been your boy, The Pigman, and I will see you guys in the next one. Take care and Merry Christmas. Peace.